here in Silicon Valley, we're at the heart of innovation, and many of these new innovations have to do with food. Mm-hmm. For example, Soylent and these other drinks that promise to give you all of the nutrients and calories that you need. It seems like the industry has gotten us into this mess in a lot of ways. Do you think that they have the potential to get us out of it?
Well, they haven't shown how yet. I will tell you that the big problem is not what you put into the food. It's what you take out of the food. The primary thing that's taken out of the food that makes all the difference is fiber, soluble and insoluble. Now, when you squeeze an orange, you're removing the insoluble fiber. The soluble fiber is still there. It's a globular. It will travel with the juice. But the insoluble fiber you throw in the garbage. Turns out the insoluble fiber was the most important part of that orange, and you're throwing it in the garbage. The food industry has not yet figured a way to restore insoluble fiber back into our diet. They've added soluble fiber back, like Fiber One bars and, you know, other fare that, you know, says high fiber in various ways. But they can't add insoluble fiber back because you can't freeze fiber. I'll prove it to you. Take an orange, put it in the freezer overnight, take it out the next day, let it thaw, try to eat it, see what you get. You get mush. Why do you get mush? Because the ice crystals macerate the cell wall, let all the water rush in, turns it to mush. Food industry knows that. So what do? They squeeze it, freeze it, it lasts forever. It becomes a commodity. They can sell it on the commodities exchange. They can make extra money, lack of depreciation. That's the definition of commodity, storable food. They have not yet figured out how to add insoluble fiber back. And until they do, any attempts is just nipping around the edges. They will not be able to solve this metabolic disease problem, and therefore healthcare will continue to escalate out of control. So at today's stage, no, the food industry is not the answer. Real food is the answer.